I forgot even. I still got the jetpack. We'll see, it might be like, oh, you don't have the jetpack anymore. Been a minute. Predator.
That's a lot of blood. I hope she's still alive.
I don't know if we're gonna have to do a puzzle at the end of. Is your toy right? Looks like a puzzle. Another one of these gates. Does it go away? Or it just stays there? All right. But you gotta move a little bit at a time. I'll put the cheese together. Now that's nasty, whatever that is. Become the court system or whatever. I got my jetpack. Yeah. Greenland. Yeah. We get through here. I don't know.
She saved my life. She saved the entire planet.
Man, I guess, right? Oh man, if this doesn't throw you for a loop while you're trying to run down stuff, I don't know what will. So, kind of see it. Gotta go off to the right over here. Go up and over. Is that how that one's working? Gotta jump to this one. Right. Gotta go to the one on the right. I think. Ooh. It's a very atmospheric game. Go up? No, I think I gotta go down, right? I gotta go across. Another gate. One of those weird orc gates. Yep. Have to battle something here. I don't think I've had to fight anything this entire game, though. I didn't think I had to do this, but then I started seeing like the way it was orientated. I was like, yep, pretty much. Same deal. This is right. There's something up here. I don't know.
So the other portal does lead back to Earth, but hundreds of years in the future.
Портал, являющийся входом на эту планету, был средством передвижения в один конец, как мы обнаружили по прибытию сюда.
I screwed up. Maybe not, actually. I'm just had to rerun that. I still gotta render the other, like, the last part of Horizon Zero Dawn. Gotta fix that up. Actually, it's all edited. I just have to fix it. It's gonna take like 2 hours to render. Oh, there's the, fine lady over there. Oh, there's more than one. I mean, as long as they're not moving, we're in good shape.
Hello.
our little guy through the portal. Snail thing over here. We're out of here.
I understand you've kept your wife on life support. It sounds like you haven't been able to let her go.
Actually, I did it for her. I want to give her every chance to live again, even if I'm not here.
Do we never make it back? Is that the